in her shoes. What I have to gain, what I have to lose. If I could tell you such a story and make you see the sign, that just bring it down, leave you feeling fine. Such a teacher, the sinner and the preacher. Maybe these two will find some way to compromise. They'll just spend their time beneath these graceful lines. What do they have to gain? Do they have to lose? When they go walk inside these broken sinners' shoes, or will my soul ever find a way? Or behind this gray wall, how will I stay?